So I hope, children, the concept of adjective of quality, adjective, we are again back with our chapter adjectives. So I hope you have understood the concept of adjective of quality, quantity and number. Now we have come to interrogative adjective. When you come to the word interrogative, see, they are all almost all the kind of same kind of pronouns mein bhi ye hai, hai na? So now interrogative, jahan par interrogation hota hai, matlab questions aate hain. You have to remember that. Again, what is important with that? That question has to come with a noun. Hai na? Just remember that. You have to ask questions. It has to be related to a noun. For example, now look at this picture of the knife. I can make a question how like that? Whose knife? First. So now the question that I put forward. Now remember again, adjective means it has to precede a noun. So here your knife is the noun. So this whose will become as interrogative adjective. Just remember that. The word interrogation is there, but with the noun. Whose hut is this? So with the noun. So it is called as the interrogative adjectives. All the interrogation words will be there. Who, what, where, when, which, how. Hai na? Which house is on the 6th street? So which and house. Which becomes a question word and house becomes the noun. So it will called as interrogative adjective. Now we come to the demonstrative adjective. So you must be all coming back to your chapter of pronouns. So see, everything is linked, children. Wahan par pronouns the, yahan par aapke saath kya hoga? Noun hoga. Bas remember, kyunki adjective or noun, they are all juda hua together. It is used to point out. Demonstrate karna matlab to point out or to show something. It will used to point out a person or a thing. Now I've shown this person. Now how this person is looking? Angry. So you will use how this girl is angry. Hai na? Like that you can use. So this becomes your demonstrative adjective and girl is noun. Remember, there has to be a coordination of a noun and an adjective. Remember that. Again, these buildings, this becomes your demonstrative word, and with that, if you add a noun, it becomes demonstrative adjective. Again, same, we come to possessive adjective. Again, go back to your possessive pronouns. What are your possessive pronouns? All the personal pronouns, for example, me, my, his, her, hai na? Our, these all are called as personal pronouns. When these pronouns are preceded by a noun, they will be called as possessive adjective. As you know, possessive means it will show a sense of a relationship or a belonging, ownership. Kisi ka bhi ownership aap hoga. For example, this is the picture of the heart. So what I will say, this is my heart. So it is showing a possession. Next is, this is the picture of a car. Now I add a word of possession. So what are your words of possession? You have to go back to all your personal pronouns. That only you have to add. Usme bas me nahi aayega, my car. Samajh mein aaya? So with it, when it comes with the noun, it becomes as a possessive adjective. Distributive adjective. Again, you know what your distributive pronouns were there? Each. Hai na? So distributive is used for each one. Either it will be for a pronoun or a noun. Each student has to do the assignment. Each child must eat one. Yeah, every child must do this, hai na, like that. So every word will be preceded with a noun, and before that jo bhi word hota hai, it is a adjective. Just remember the basic rule. If you remember this basic rule, you will never forget. Basic rule kya hai? First adjective. To find an adjective, remember, adjective will always be in relation, matlab, with a noun. So this will come first. This will come first and this will come second. I hope you all have understood and it's an easy task for you, and inshallah try to do all the exercises. Happy learning.